We were working for a large company headed by Ariel Cohen, which, in coordination with President Jack Saxon, was supposed to build a living biological weapon and spread it around the world with the help of the US government to make the Earth unsafe for life. The rich people of the world bought space colonies from us for their lives, but the experiments did not go well and the disaster we wanted to bring to the people of Earth happened to us.